Another Obama agent discovered within Homeland Security with chilling plans for America by Matthew DePerry for VeteranAF.com. For 8 years, Obama did everything in his power to take America down from the inside and strengthened our greatest enemies. The majority of Americans couldn't wait for Obama to disappear, but unfortunately, even after he left office, he has continued his efforts to weaken us and take Trump down with his little shadow government. Obama made sure to leave his spies all throughout Washington, which has proven to make Trump's job much more difficult than it needs to be. Now we are learning that another Obama operative has managed to snake his way into a job. Trump's pick for Homeland Security is yet another Obama operative. Obama and his Muslim buddies know very well that to destroy America, they must infiltrate every facet of our government. Obama worked endlessly to place an ISIS-supporting Muslim terrorist by the name of Mohammed El-Bieri in charge of Homeland Security way back in 2014. Fortunately, the traitor was let go a short time later amidst allegations of a cover-up and also due in part to massive outrage on behalf of most Americans. A Department of Homeland Security DHS advisor, long engulfed in controversy over his radical views, was let go from his role in the department last week after a long flight by lawmakers and others to revoke the individual's privileges at DHS, Free Beacon reported. Fast forward to Trump's presidency, and Obama is still trying to implant his spies. Back in May, one of Obama's Muslims successfully got into Trump's administration. Trump's deputy national security advisor, Dina Habib Powell, was discovered to not only be a Muslim, but good buddies with both Hillary and Obama's former Iranian Muslim Brotherhood advisor, terrorist Valerie Jarrett as well. Got News reported Dina Powell is frequently referred to as the Republican Uma Abedin and is a member of Hillary Clinton's Vital Voices. Powell is a good friend of Uma Abedin, who worked with her husband at the Clinton Link consultancy Tenio. Powell also has connections to Obama's confidant, Valerie Jarrett. After something like this, you would think that President Trump would vet his staffers better. Now, unfortunately, we know there is yet another spy who has infiltrated the White House, and thanks to this new information, we know the head of Homeland Security is nothing more than a crazy liberal who loves Muslims just as much as Barack Hussein Obama does, Breitbart reported on Christian Nielsen's goal for flooding Europe with Muslim refugees, that it is just as ridiculous and unsettling as her orange spray tan. According to Breitbart, President Donald Trump's nominee to head the Department of Homeland Security led a business-dominated committee at the World Economic Forum, which insisted that Europe had no choice but to accept a huge wave of unskilled migrants from poor, conflicted, racked countries. The key policy issue confronting Europe is not whether to accept forced migrants, but rather how to turn the associated challenges into opportunities, said the 2016 report by Christian Nielsen's committee titled Global Agenda Council on Risk and Resilience. Are you kidding me? Risk and resilience? The business leaders, political advocates, and bureaucrats in Nielsen's group recommended that security risks and economic turmoil be pushed aside to focus primarily on the benefits of cheap labor. Really? Yeah, okay. Reframing the discourse surrounding refugees from one of risk to one that recognizes the substantial social and economic contributions they can make to their host societies is increasingly important in light of the current large-scale influx of migrants into Europe, the report urged. Nielsen's background and a role on the committee give no indication that she supports Trump's Buy America, Hire America economic nationalist and civic agenda. Why would she be put in charge of Homeland Security? Numbers USA's Rosemary Jenks asked Breitbart News. A lot of Kirstjen Nielsen's background includes her position in this report indicates clearly she doesn't support Trump's immigration agenda, Jenks said. The members of Nielsen's committee is a long list of globalist executives, all of whom gain from the continued flow of cheap foreign workers and welfare-aided consumer migrants into the U.S. and Europe. America will no longer tolerate the betrayal, and neither will Trump. The people made their voices loud and clear last November, and if we wanted more Muslims holding powerful positions, Hillary would be president and Trump would still be an incredibly successful businessman. How many more of Obama's agents will continue to infiltrate the Trump administration? Get rid of them all, Mr. President, because we will not stand for it. I mean, it's sickening. It's sickening with these people. Unbelievable. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. And again, thank you so much for watching.